How to find the length of a missing pendulum from a 300-year-old clock? Well, you have to strip the clock down, you have to count all the teeth, and you have to do calculations, and that will then tell you what the length is from the top of the pendulum to the center of gravity of the pendulum.